If the United States wants to defeat Russia, then we are on the verge of a global conflict. We have the right to defend ourselves with any weapon, including nuclear, Dmitry Medvedev. I would like to address the citizens of Russia. The United States does not want to destroy Russia. It is not going to attack Russia. If the Russian Federation stops the attack and withdraws from Ukraine, the war will end. If Ukraine stops, it will be the end of Ukraine, said Biden. If Russia stops its special military operation, without achieving victory, there will be no Russia, it will be torn apart, said Medvedev. With phrases like, senile dementia, and a weird confused-looking old man speaking from Poland, Medvedev seemed eager to offend Biden while stating that the United States is a hostile state that radiates hatred towards Russia. According to Biden, Russia will never be able to boast of a victory over Ukraine. The struggle may be long, but the US and its allies will continue to support Ukraine, Biden said. With two radically different perspectives, how do you see this playing out? Comment below.